one out away from the perfect game.
Wreck it. Ice skip.
On deck is young Ken Strout, who will take his swings for Jaime Ruiz.
Batting for Ruiz, number 60, Ken Strout.
Why not?
I think this is a great move by Bobby Mack, the Yankee skipper, sending a kid up, Ken Strout, his first major league at bat. He's just young enough and just cocky enough to not realize the magnitude of the situation that he's in.
There's a line drive down the right field line, hooking foul. And that was too close for comfort for the Tigers and for Billy Chappell.
I don't scare you at all, do I, Strout? Guess you forgot who I am.
Oh, God, think, Billy, don't just throw. Think.
Nah, curveballs for shit, he knows it. I know it. He knows it.
Situation. Well, that's Kenny Strout right now as he takes another strike, and the count is 0-2. And with a weary body and no doubt a sore arm, now this big crowd, over 56,000, rooting for Billy Chappell to do the near impossible.
It's either going to be your night, kid, or mine.
Will this be the last pitch of the game? Will this be the last pitch in Billy Chappell's life? Will it be the end of his brilliant Major League career? And if so, what a high note. 0-2, the count to Kenny Strout.
Chappell, gotta give it to you. Nice job. Thanks. Perfect day.